Hey, about my request last time. Did you give Alidoro the gloves? Phew. Even the Union's advancement test didn't make me this nervous. All right. I'm ready. Tell me the truth. Did the gloves make Alidoro happy? What? His fingers are fine? That can't be right. And no, I'm not being precious about my work. When the workshop tower collapsed, the Hound lost a finger saving me. Something to puzzle over. In any case, thanks for doing your part. You have a moment to talk about Alidoro? I know I sound obsessed, but when the workshop tower collapsed, he saved me. We could have starved to death trapped under the rubble. If it wasn't for Alidoro's sacrifice back then, I don't want to think about it. And yet I can't forget it. That's why it's so puzzling. It's not like his finger could grow back. Could you find out more about Alidoro for me? If I called it surveillance, would that be too cruel? In any case, we need to watch out. You be careful too. I know my way around.
Thank you. Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Grant cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way. 'Tis far nobler to die as a human. No vital sign. You must be dead. I'll dispose of you properly. What was her name? I don't recall. In my judgment as a doctor, all should end while they're still humans. Huh.